As a child, I always felt sorry for children who didn't have a brother or a sister. From the day she was born, Margaret Rose has been my constant companion. Rarely able to see other children, we relied on one another, and like Juno's swans, we were inseparable. We shared a room, wore the same clothes, enjoyed the same activities. In particular, managing our collection of wooden horses on wheels that we would groom and water and race. And whenever we got into trouble, Margaret would blame everything on her imaginary friend, Cousin Halifax.
Yes, yes, I would.
There really wasn't anything Cousin Halifax wouldn't do. Sounding the air raid bell to wake the guards, hiding the gardener's tools. He really was very mischievous. It's not always easy growing up in a family where one person has to wear the crown, being the number two. But Margaret has been my ally day in, day out. And that's the person I wanted to tell you about tonight. Not the dazzling, you all know that already, but the dutiful. Never wavering. My lifelong companion and support. Without whom, well, it would be unimaginable. Dearest Margaret, many happy returns.